Are you experiencing no audio on your Lenovo PC? There can be many reasons why you have no sound. Try these simple solutions first to see if you can solve this problem. Solution 1. You can use the troubleshooting function to see if the audio can repair itself. Right-click the sound icon on the taskbar and select Troubleshoot Sound Problems. This tool can fix issues like no sound, device or driver configuration, Windows services, or potential speaker or headphone connectivity issues. If this doesn't work, try the next solution. Solution 2. Check the cables, plugs, jacks, volume, speaker, and headphone connections. Make sure they all work and are not damaged or loosely connected. On a desktop PC, you might have more than one port for audio at the rear. Make sure you have connected your speaker to the green port. If possible, try swapping headphones or speakers with other devices to make sure they are working properly. Sometimes apps have their own audio controls. Right-click the sound icon and choose Volume Mixer to see if the app you are using is muted. Some internet browsers also have audio controls. Depending on the browser, click or right-click on the page and then select the option to unmute the page. If you have multiple devices connected to your machine, make sure the system is using the device you want. Go to Start, Settings, System, Sound. Choose your output device to choose the default output device. Solution 3. Install the latest Windows update. Select Start, Settings, Update and Security, Windows Update, check for updates. If you see updates are available, download the update and install them. Then restart your PC to check whether the audio works properly. Solution 4. Reinstall the latest audio drivers. The easiest way is from the Lenovo Vantage software. In the search box, type Lenovo Vantage to open it, or otherwise get it for free from the Microsoft Store. On the dashboard page, click System Update, and then click Check for Updates. After the checking process is done, click Install All Updates or choose the items you want to update. Then restart your PC to check whether the audio works properly. You can also check the latest audio drivers from the Lenovo support site, support.lenovo.com. Type your machine name on the search bar or click Detect Your Product to let the website auto-scan your machine. In the product homepage, ensure that you choose the right OS version. Then click Drivers and Software, Audio, and download and install the drivers. Restart your PC to check whether the audio works properly. You can also update the audio driver from the Device Manager. Type Device Manager in the search box and select it from the list. In the Device Manager window, find Sound, Video, and Game Controller and expand it. Right-click the audio driver, click Update Driver, and then follow the instructions to complete the update. If you see a circle with an arrow pointing down on the Sound, Video, and Game Controller option, it means that the audio driver is disabled. Right-click and select Enable Device to enable the audio driver. Solution 5. Sometimes your newly installed app may have no sound, but other apps and the system sounds work well. In this case, the software is not installed correctly. You can repair or reinstall this app. Search for the app in the Start menu, right-click and choose Uninstall. Then you can reinstall the app and restart your PC to check if this works. If you still have no audio from your PC, make sure to check out our next video, More Ways to Fix Audio Not Working on a Lenovo PC. Visit our website at support.lenovo.com to find more information.